Hello friends, evaluate integral from 0 to infinity of e raised to minus 6 t into sine 4 t by Laplace transform, and therefore that given integral e raised to minus 6 t into sine 4 t we can rewrite as integral from 0 to infinity e raised to minus s t into sine of 4 t dt with s is equal to 6 of sine of 4t and 4 upon a square plus a square 4 square, and it is that value as 4 upon 6 square 36 plus 16 2, and therefore this is the value